Hello people and welcome to a new recording slash edition of the Cossacks 2 Let's Game. And I skipped the intro where the generals and the guys spoke about the attack. And we start directly from the beginning on, from the message. Attack the castle of the Gourmand and seize it no matter the costs. Okay, close. Last time, we already heard the conversation of the generals of Napoleon and so on. I don't know if it was Napoleon. So, and we lost some times the level twice we lost it, and this time I try to win it because it is just a level. But okay, this game is a bit unfair, but every game you can win every game, and this game is not an except.
Yes sir,
attack. Have to bang all these bitches.
Enemy gun spotted.
Yes, of course.
Just give
one guy is in the middle. Okay, cannot kill the gun because it's too far away. But the horses, I don't know what I can do with the horses. Yeah.
Enemy is at rifle's firing distance.
Where? I don't see anyone. Who shoots? I don't know this. I've lost already some horses, so that's bad. Okay, fall back.
Advancing against the enemy village.
I have to. Oh fuck. I've lost some men. Okay, guys, come to the top. You guys collect yourself here. And you as well. Okay, regroup. You as well. Come on, guys. Go there. Oh fuck. Shoot, guys, kill them. Regroup. Come on. Okay, attack. Attack the enemy. Ah, they shot at them. There. Come on, guys, you walk right at the front. I need them here. Okay, don't stand here like I don't know how or how. Shoot, kill them, come on. You guys fall back. I need you later. Okay, attack. Now attack. Everybody has to attack now. Come forward.
We are under enemy artillery
fire. I've lost already one squad. Okay, fire. Kill them all. Come on, guys. Yes, that's good. But, oh, fuck. This one squad is not... Okay, it's destroyed now. Okay, attack them.
Load the muskets.
Stop loading. Oh, no. Load. I need you there. Shoot! And now, run away. Horses! You load, guys. Fuck. I'm losing, man. I cannot be everywhere. That's the problem. I'm not duper, man. Can I throw grenades? Yes, of course, I can throw grenades. That's very good. Okay, come on, guys. Fuck! This cannon is a bitch. Okay, come to the top. Shoot now. Fuck, I've lost one squad. Okay. Fuck, I've lost one more squad. Oh, I'm losing, man. Shoot! Come on, guys. Have you loaded? Okay. Reloaded. Come on, guys. Come here. Everybody, come here. Get ready, shoot! Kill him! Boom, bitch! Wow! Two squads left, less. Yes, that's very good. Two squads of the enemy destroyed. There was one squad more. Now it's destroyed. This squad is not destroyed. Fuck! The enemy attacks? No. Not really. Okay, I need horses. I have one horse troop here at the bottom. Come on, guys, attack them. They're attacking my general. Okay, I have here fusiliers. Basileus, regroup! Get ready to fight! There's no time to wait! Where's the enemy? Run! Run! I said run! Attack! And now shoot! Boom, bitch! Yes, that's good. Okay, come on, come back. Oh, they haven't shot. Yes. Okay, guys, ready? Are you ready? Bang all these bitches. Okay, shoot! Come on. I hope they will shot at them. Not really. That's bad. Okay, you guys, fall back. Regroup. Huh? What happens? I don't know. Okay, guys, come here. Shoot. It's your spell. Okay. Let me have, lost one squad more. Take them. Guys, attack. They have no chances. Ah, just one gun crew. It's not so bad. Okay, last squad or something like that. Capture the destroy. Capture or destroy the enemy fortress. I don't know how to capture it. I think I have to send some men there. Okay, guys, come there. No, attack the castle. Guys, come on. I don't know what to do now. Enemy gun neutralized. Come there. How to capture a castle? I don't know that. There's one small village. I think I will attack it now. The castle. Come on, throw grenades! I said throw grenades! Charge the guns! There are enemy troops. That's bad. Okay, kill them all. Come on, guys. Oh, there's the last enemy man. I think I have to kill them, and then I will win this one game. Shoot now! Kill them! Yeah! Boom, bitch! That was very good. Okay, the last enemy. Man. I think the cannon is not mine. That's the problem. Okay, attack the castle. I'm losing man all the time. Okay, Grenadiers, you attack as well. Come on. Okay, I will send the horses to the village and I will capture it. Or I don't know what to do. I don't really know what to do. General Name must survive. Maybe I have to send General Ney or Marshal Ney here to capture the castle. And this time I'm much better. Yeah. Playing this one level. Wow, so many men. So many men of mine. Come on, Marshal Ney. It's time. Attack the castle. You guys as well. Come on, the castle is not so heavy. It has not so much life left. I will capture one cannon. Come on, I hope the marshal will not die. Attack the village. I need the cannon. Hop. Come on, guys. I have to kill the enemy's small policeman troop. No! Shoot! Shoot at them! Shoot. Boom, bitch! Attack them all! Yes! And attack them! Fire! Boom, bitch! Yes, 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 yes! I'm winning this fight! Okay, Marshal Ney, did not help. Okay, fall back. Or the... Oh, no. Okay, we have captured the enemy village, which produces gunpowder. Now the enemy fortress is left without the coal. This is perfect. This is the perfect possibility to seize it. Yeah. Okay, now the fortress cannot shoot anymore. Okay. Then attack the... The fortress. Attack them. Attack the castle I meant. Marchionette, you have to stay alive. Ah, okay, and that's very interesting. Maybe I have to send the marshal and...
Stick together.
I cannot send anyone inside it. What? Maybe, 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 my men are inside. Marshal? Marshal? Hello? Fall back? Come on, Marshal, fall back! Or the fortress will kill you. Take,
soldiers are ready for battle.
Take it! Come on! Gun, you shoot! And you as well. At the fortress. It has just 45,000 life here. Yeah, it's not so much. Ah, the fortress shoots at my horses. Marshal, you have to stay alive. Don't die.
Our gun is neutralized.
Fuck, I've lost one gun. That's bad. Guys, attack the... this fortress. Come on, throw grenades. You can do this. Yeah. Hello? Throw grenades, yeah. Fuck, it has destroyed
the guns are at the ready.
My... okay! Throw grenades, yeah. 13,000 life left. It's not so much. Yeah, next grenade, come on.
Throw grenades.
Of course, throw grenades at the building. I have to say every time that they have to throw grenades. Ah, 9,000 life. Come on, throw the grenades. 5,000 life, 3,600,000 life. Come on, guys, you can do this. Yeah, victory! Notwithstanding the huge casualties, the castle of the Gmar has been seized. See, this word is so bad. Blah, I don't like this. Yeah. Okay, come on, the last battle, the last battle in the French, campaign, I don't really know, click. So, a counter-offensive undertaken by the Marshal Ney's troops against the Allied forces come of to a note. The French seemed to have slumber, the camp in full view to the enemy was puffing off smoke of thousands of bonfires and the soldiers were cooking dinner, intending no new attacks. Duke Wellington decided to fortify his position on the plateau at Mount Saint Jean and, having agreed his plans with Field Marshal von Blacher, began to withdraw his army there. The Emperor, alarmed by the silent cannons, rushed astraddle to Quatre Bras and saw his plans nearly foiled. France has perished, reported he to General Delon. He led the cavalry and pursued the rear guard at full speed. But all the efforts were in vain. Rain came down and torrents and hit Englishmen. Man, yeah. On the night of June 18th, 1815, and Napoleon's 72,000 strong army faces the 68,000 Duke Wellington's troops positioned on the ridges on the way to Brussels. The Emperor is determined to win the day and waits until the southern ground is dry. The British commander, however, has stationed his troops more than twice, ridgeline shields them against enemy eye and fire of superior in number French artillery. In a couple of hours, the farms of Hougoumont and La Haine Sainte have been turned into real forts, making it possible to enfilade their nearby territory. Meanwhile, two Prussian corps advanced to help the Duke, the French completely unaware. Both sides are resolute. The battle cannot but begin. Yeah. Quite cool story. Before every mission. So let's start the mission here. Okay.